Oh my gosh, is that actually what I look like? Okay, so this video I've been planning to film for like when I first went into isolation, which was because a girl in my form got coronavirus and was positive. And so my whole form had to go off for 2 weeks. The next day, or the day after, no, I want to say the next day, I started showing symptoms, but I had my window open, so I thought it was symptoms of a cold. Like, I had aching muscles, and like my nose is like really like, I don't know if some people get it and some people don't, but like, you know, your nose is really sensitive. Like when you breathe in, it's like, it's not painful, but it's just a bit like a weird sensation in your nose. I lost my sense of smell. I didn't lose it like completely, but it was everything was really like not smelling as strong as I remember it smelling. And then after a while my taste started to go, and I did get a test, and then obviously it came back and it said it was positive. And I'll insert the video of when I found out, because I just started filming myself and I was about to find out, and you can hear my mum go, "Get back to your room, it's positive."
What does it say?
So as you can see, my face literally drops and I just start running to my room. Since then, anyway, I had been like isolating from my family. So we decided to stay in my room as soon as we found out I had to isolate, because see, my sister and my dad are vulnerable. Sorry guys, I look really bad right now. I did just wake up. So they're vulnerable. So I decided to like self-isolate myself anyway. Well, I decided, my mum and dad decided, obviously. And like every time I go to the toilet, I have to wear like 2 masks and like gloves, and then like anti-bac everything after I use it. So yeah, I planned to do this video anyway because I was just going to do like a life in isolation. But now it's a life of having coronavirus. And I feel fine. I woke up with a bit of a sore throat. You can probably tell I literally sound different. But I've got a sore throat and my nose is still sensitive. Like when I breathe in like that, it like almost gives me a headache, like a pain in my head. But like I feel fine, it's just like cold symptoms really. And I think my smell has still gone, or if it hasn't, it's really faint. So I'm gonna spray some Febreze. Yeah, it's really like faint, like it's not strong smells. And I'm just gonna show you a day in my life. And basically, because this girl, and now I have been tested positive, other people in my form have now have symptoms of like temperature, loss of sense of smell and stuff, so they're all having to get tests now. Everyone's going back to school on like the Tuesday. Well, obviously people that don't have self-isolate that are near me. So today everyone's got work, but they're not a lot of work set because I've only got dance and then apparently I've got an English call. I'm gonna get up and get ready, and I need to ask Ava what time my English is. I think it's at 1:30 because I need a shower today. I need to ask my mum for some breakfast because they had to bring it up to me. I guess I could get used to this lifestyle. And I have the Special K, please.
I think it might be only, if there's any left, it's a tiny bit though.
Well, can I have that and Pop-Tarts, please?
Yeah.
Thanks. Okay, so I'm gonna make my bed and then I'm gonna start getting ready. I have a lesson at 1:35, so I'm gonna do that lesson and then I'm gonna do my dance homework. Hi, Soph, stay there.
What?
Hi.
You're throwing the ball.
You're throwing the ball? You okay, Soph?
Yes. No, I have to get the ball.
Go on, you can get the ball downstairs. I'll close the door. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Love you.
Love you, bye.
Yeah? Yeah. Thank you. Wait, put the sugar in a shot glass. And then here's my cereal.
Pop-Tarts at the door.
Thanks. And cheers to that. I can't taste anything. I think I'm going to watch some, like, Netflix or something while I eat. I'm gonna start watching, what did I start watching? Oh, Umbrella Academy. I've never watched it before, but I started watching it. So I'm gonna finish watching this. But now I'm gonna have to put like my mask on and stuff because I need to go to the bathroom and go have a shower. But I like to wash my hair over the bath, so I'm gonna wash my hair over the bath and then like get in the shower to wash my body. This is what I have to do. So I have to get this. This is like one of the surgical ones. Put that on first. And then the blue one. These are the gloves. And then I need to bring the dental wipes down. now that I've like finished with the sink, I need to like clean it. This is what my hair looks like when I get out of the shower. Horrible, and it's because I've dyed my hair, so like now when I get out of the shower, my hair goes really knotty. This is the Lee Stafford, and it's the Coconut Moisturizer Mist. Oh my gosh, look. I look like I haven't showered in 100 years. Okay, this side is now brushed. And now I'm going to use the Lee Stafford Shine Oil. And obviously I don't put it on top of my hair because that will make my hair go greasy. But I literally just put it in the end and just run my fingers through it. And now I'm going to use some heat protectant spray from Beautyworks. Okay, so I have 10 minutes till my Zoom call. And I've decided I'm going to curl my hair with the Molly Mae curlers. Because they take really quick to do, because you literally have to do like big, you can do big chunks at once. I'm just curling my hair and I've literally got 8 minutes till my Zoom call. But to be honest, I could probably curl my hair in the Zoom call. I do actually want to listen because it's English and that's one I actually need a GCSE in. But basically my auntie just texted me saying that she's going to bake me a cake and some chocolate strawberries, which is my favourite. And drop them to my doorstep. But obviously my mum would have to get it from the door. Which is so nice of her. And she was like, I hope you can taste it. And I was like, me too. But I have lost my taste. But hopefully like I can still taste like strong things like chocolate and stuff. Obviously it's not going to look nice at first. Because I've got like brushed them out and like styled them and stuff. But I did not think I'd have to be going back onto Teams to do more schoolwork. I literally thought when we come out of lockdown that'd be it. I did a workout. I did like abs and stuff yesterday. And I did like some stretching because I don't want to lose my flexibility in dance. Not that I have flexibility anyway because I'm not very good at it. But I really want to get into splits while I'm in this like isolation thing. Because how sick would that be if I could go back to dance, be able to do splits? Okay, so this side is done. And then how long left have I got? Oh, I've literally got 2 minutes. I should probably start logging on. My hair's not really curling because it's been wet. Right, she should be starting the call. Okay, apparently the call hasn't started. So I'm not, it's not like I'm the only one that's not on. Let's see what Ava's saying.
I'm sitting there. Are you?
Yeah, I'm curling my hair. It's not really working and I'm waiting. Wait, apparently we don't have English. Where does it say that? Wait, what date is it today? Oh my god, it's the 19th. Oh my days.
Oh god, it says Tuesday the 20th. It's not today. Oh god, it says...
We're all sitting here waiting for an English call and it literally says Tuesday the 20th. And it's literally Monday the 19th and we've literally been sitting here waiting for this call when we haven't even got it. Honestly, that is just so peak. I'm actually a bit annoyed I don't have English because the thing is, I wanted like something to occupy me because I'm gonna get so bored today. I can feel it. Just really depressing. It came off my year ago on Snapchat. Then me, Erin, Holly and Brandon were literally in Fort Park. And now look at me, I literally have Corona. And we were gonna go again. Like sometime this week on like the 25th or something. And now, look at me, I'm stuck in quarantine. I think I'm going to do like my eyebrows and stuff. I don't really want to do like foundation and stuff like that because that just ruins my skin. Okay, so my eyebrows and mascara are done. Basically, on my TikTok, they keep coming up that people like when they accidentally like do the eyelash curls and it rips all their eyelashes out. And it keeps on really scaring me and I keep on seeing loads and I feel like it's a sign that's going to happen to me. Recently, every time I do it, like at least one of my lashes gets stuck in like the actual thing. So now I keep on getting scared it's going to happen to me. But I don't know how it happens to people. Okay, yeah, I hate it. But it's fine. No one's going to see me. So basically, I made a TikTok yesterday. It goes like, how my 2020 is going. And then it goes like, you turn your head and it says, I got tested positive for coronavirus. And I'm going to do it. And then that's how I'm going to tell people that I've got coronavirus. The thing is, I feel like people aren't going to believe me because I don't look sad. And the thing is, the reason I don't look sad is because I don't feel like I have coronavirus. Like, I don't have the main symptoms like temperature and coughing, which I'm so grateful for. I wasn't worried for myself. It's just more people have been around that I've, and I felt bad for like, obviously some people have to isolate now for 2 weeks, even if they don't have it. My family now have to isolate. Grace has to miss her birthday because she's isolating. It's just more that than like myself. But like, hopefully they're okay. Basically, my friend and my nan dropped me so much food yesterday, not together obviously. So basically, I'll show you what my friend got me. She doesn't have to isolate because she's in the younger year, so like I'm actually not like with her at school. But she got me Fanta Fruit Twist, Sensation, Chocolate Fingers, 5 crunchies, 6 Dairy Milk bars, 6 Kinder bars, and Reese's chocolate. And then my nan gave me like chocolate coins, snowball, like chocolate, toffee apple and cinnamon popcorn, winter gingerbread chocolate, and then like colouring books and like travel fun and stuff like that. I'm gonna give like a little taste test and see what I still can taste and what I can't. So first of all, I'm gonna try a sensation. It's a bit spicy in the back of my throat, but I can't taste anything. Okay, I'm gonna taste gingerbread chocolate, which I'm gonna save. If I can't taste it, I'm gonna save it. So I wanna be able to taste that, because it sounds nice. I can taste like the tiniest thing, but it doesn't taste like gingerbread. It tastes a bit like just chocolate. I'm gonna give a little taste test of front fruit twist. No. It just tastes like fizzy water. And then lastly, I'm going to taste Reese's, because I've seen Reese's are quite a strong taste. Can't taste it. I don't know if my mind's playing tricks on me, but I feel like I can taste the salty bit. I don't really know what to do now. Probably give a little bit of a tidy up my room. Because, like, I've got my towels down there because I moved it. Because I was doing handstands on the wall. Don't ask me why. I do have to actually do some dance homework, but I don't really want to do that till later. I just thought of something I'm going to do. I'm going to lay my towel out. And do that tick, so you know, they go, girl, I love you when we... I'm going to do it with my cup of water. My head's too low. I just want to do it on a cushion and then put the towel over the cushion. Okay, that's a bit better. So I want to be a little bit higher up. I'm going to do a 10-second countdown. That's gone all down me. No one's done it with a glass. Right, literally everyone has a bottle. Yeah, there's a little bit left, so hopefully this will work. It comes out too fast. Like, and it's too, like, fat. Like, it doesn't fit around my mouth. And it's literally gone all down my neck. So I think I'm going to have to get a water bottle to do it. Because how am I to... My friend is here. Sent me a TikTok and goes, girls will tell you they're busy the whole time she's in her bed watching serial killer documentaries. I've decided I'm going to ring Ava because she's bored and I'm bored. We can be, oh my god, I'm just ringing loads of other people. That was a group FaceTime, not just Ava. I'm so bored. I didn't mean to.
I'm so bored.
I'm filming a video, yeah? But it's going to be such a boring video because I don't do anything.
So now I'm watching another episode of Friday Night Dinner.
No, Ava, that's when I go to bed. You should know this. No. Honestly, I actually just started doing a handstand on a wall.
God, I'm on delusional.
Okay, so I've just got FaceTime to Ava. I was on FaceTime to her for like an hour or something. But I've been eating these because these are the only things that I can kind of taste like something. Like, it's not a strong taste, but... I can still kind of taste like spices. So then my mum FaceTimed and said that she's getting me lunch. So I'm having soup and bread, and then I have more water. So see, I wasted all my water doing the challenge. I think I'm gonna watch some Netflix. I think that's what I'm gonna do today. Watch Netflix, then do my dance. Or I might do my dance homework after lunch. I can get it out of the way. Do my dance homework, then watch Netflix. Then near the end of the day, I wanna do like stretching and like ab workouts and stuff like that. No, it's like a prison.
It's prison, she said it's prison. Shut the lemon, let us see. We had our tests done, Casey.
Oh yeah, Grace said.
Grace is so bad.
Okay, here she goes, lemon shot.
Take one.
Let me take one. Oh my gosh, you did the whole lot.
Take one. Yeah, I can taste it. Take one. A bit. I've got my soup and bread. I'm eating like it's a bit healthy. I mean, it's not the healthiest thing. I can kind of taste it. I know this is weird, but I feel like my taste has come back because like, the more I was eating the sensations, the more I could taste them. And I could taste my soup when I was eating it. Everyone just got an email from my school saying that the whole of year 11 is now off for this week. And then obviously at half term and stuff. I'm so bored. I've actually never been more bored in my whole entire life. And I've literally been texting my friends and they've all gone mad. And we had the same conversation about 9 times. Right, there's some weird grid on this camera. And I think I've clicked something. That's how people zoom in quickly. Okay, so I just found out all of my family are negative. None of them have coronavirus, which is good. Also so weird because none of my friends have it either. Well, by none of my friends, I mean Ava. I'm constantly with her and she came back negative, which I'm so confused about how no one has it. And now I'm going to watch the rest of my Umbrella Academy, and I've got like 17 minutes left of the first episode, and I'm just gonna drink my water and stuff because I have a really bad headache. Or my auntie, guys, has a new YouTube channel called Free Little Piglets, so go check them out. Okay, I think I'm gonna watch their new video today. Oh, I just came back from a bathroom break, and now I'm gonna watch some more YouTube. Actually, I do actually really need to do stretching, so I might watch YouTube while I stretch and be a bit productive. Yeah, I've just done like different kind of stretches, like warm-up stretches, and now I'm gonna show you what I actually use to like practice my splits and stuff, which like is the best stretch I've ever used. Honestly, who would have thought that I'd be having coronavirus and actually doing stretching and working out? I don't even do this when I'm like not ill. So I put the cushions, like I put three at the back and then one there, and I put my back leg on it, the back cushion, and then this leg goes on here, and then I get into the splits, and then I just hold it, and then you hold it just for like however long, and you just gotta like keep on holding it and then pushing it down, your legs slide, and that is all you're doing. And I just come back and then go like this and like this and just keep on doing stretches. Oh my gosh, my auntie, she just sent me so this picture, and it's with the cake. Right, it says, "Get well soon, Kaci. Good job you can't taste my cakes because they usually taste like a brick." Then it says, "Love you, Auntie M." And then it has like a video of the cake. Look at that. And if my family think I'm sharing, they can think again because I'm not sharing. Auntie, what are these angles? Am I here to expose myself? No, thank you. I need to do abs, but I don't want to do abs. Like, I really can't be bothered. I think I'm just gonna get my abs over and done with. Like, I don't really have a set routine. I just put some music on and just do what I feel like doing. Honestly, that is literally what I do. I might as well do it. I've got nothing better to do. And then I can just relax and not think about it. Just to quickly pause my ab workout, can you hear my hips? Like, can you hear that? Okay, I've decided I'm gonna watch on YouTube Olivia Neal, and my food is here. Grace just delivered it to my door, and I can hear Sophie Chloe crying because she didn't wanna go to bed. I think I'm gonna eat with the lights off, my dressing gown on, because that's just a mood. This is the official taste test to see if I can actually taste it, and I'm so sorry if you can hear Chloe crying. I think I can taste it. I've just finished dinner, and the lighting. I'm gonna start watching Umbrella Academy, and I'm gonna eat some food, even if I can't taste it. But we roll. My dad just said there's a delivery, and I heard my auntie at the door, and I think she dropped my cake from. Oh, can't wait to eat it, even if I can't taste it. I'm called a YouTuber when I'm actually filming this lighting. I kind of forgot to carry on filming, but I basically just stayed on FaceTime to Ava for like hours, and then we was just on Snapchat, just on FaceTime. But now I'm in my pajamas from Primark. And the winter ones, they're literally the only winter ones I had. But I'm about to get ready for bed, and then I'm just gonna go to bed. Probably just put Netflix on to go to bed with. And yeah, that's pretty much how my day goes. So guys, thanks for watching, and be sure to look out for more videos, because I'm definitely gonna film some more videos while I'm in quarantine. And yeah, see you next time. Bye.